Hi friends, I am here in Antalya today. At night, I'm going to show you the nightlife in Antalya. Let us start. We go inside the old city. Here inside the old town, it's full of restaurants and bars, cafes. You can enjoy it during the night and during the day. And the nightlife is very vibrant. We start from here. You can see it's full. This is the summer in Antalya. Wow, check the people everywhere in this vibrant city. You can smell the fish. A lot of fish restaurants are here. And Turkey is very famous for the rakı. It is an alcoholic drink. It's mainly accompanied with fish and people that like it very much. The color of rakı is transparent and when you mix it with water it becomes white. Check this up, rooftop, and the rooftop is here, full of people. Today is Saturday. We are in June. Thank you. Thank you. So much traffic. Check out those prices. Shatvar. Jack Daniel's shots for 55 Turkish lira. Jagermeister is for 60 Turkish lira, one shot. Let us check out what can we find. This is a Saturday night in Antalya. So if you're planning a trip and you love the nightlife, so I think this is the right place for you. Much people, very nice city, vibrant city. I love it at all seasons. Too many clubs, too many pubs. tourists and locals come here, they enjoy the nightlife. This is what I love about Antalya. In the summer, in the winter, it is vibrant. You can go to beach, you can enjoy the clubs, the restaurants, see a lot of people, meeting new people, different nationalities, Turkish people. Aperol spritz drink, 120 Turkish lira. It's really a vibrant city. You need some stones. Hearing the people in the street, you can tell that there are a lot of Turkish and a lot of tourists at this time of the day. It's 10 o'clock now. This is a cami or a mosque. Shopping, beachwear. You can even choose some rides. Oh, there are very nice restaurants this year. I haven't seen before. It is definitely worth a visit. This is a street that has dim lights here in Antalya. But I can assure you, if you are a lady alone even, you can just walk here at any time of the night. It's very safe. That's very nice in Antalya. It's considered one of the most safe cities in the world. Can you hear the sound of the Adhan at the background? When there is Adhan in Turkey, all the music stops or it goes into a very, very low sound. See, this is a fish restaurant, and the Turkish people, they love fish too much. Every weekend you see the fish restaurants full. Come on, check out the prices of the drinks here. Long Island Cosmopolitan, Tom Collins Whiskey Sour. This is how much you expect to pay if you come to Turkey, especially if you are coming into Antalya. This is Antalya at night. Check out this. check out this for the food menu. Starbucks coffee. In every spot in Turkey you can find Starbucks. It's very familiar here. It's very famous. And the Turkish people, they love it too much. So wherever you go, you can find the Starbucks. Those are the taxi prices. Distance and price in Turkish lira. But I believe this is gonna change every now and then, weekly or daily. I'm going down towards the marina. This is the slippery stairs. Just watch out if you're going down here. It's really very slippery, so you don't know at what time you can slip. I'm reaching the marina, but the crowds are up there in the pubs and nightclubs. You can find some people here, but it's not crowded. If you are looking for a quiet place, here beside the marina at night, it's really very quiet with those nice restaurants, fish restaurants. Those are the seafood prices.
And the white one next to Oreo? Yeah. Which one is the
Those are the walls of the castle. Check how high they are. This is Marmara Beach at night. It is empty. Happy birthday, where the lights are coming from. It seems there is a birthday over there and they are displaying the happy birthday sign over here. It's really lovely. This is the menu of Marmara. In June 2013. Merhaba.
Merhaba.
Plaj ücreti ne kadar? How much?
Şu an 100 lira ama 140 lira o. 140.
Ha, şimdi 100 lira sonra?
Sonra 140.
140. Tamam. Burada yemek ücretsiz mi? Yok. Aynen. This is the restaurant of Marmara. Where you can go down to the plage. Where you can go down to the beach. Here is the beach. They said it's now 100 Turkish lira. Later it's gonna be 140. And here is the entrance. From here. Şakalar abi, iyi akşamlar. 100 Turkish lira now, it's around $4.5. And later on it's gonna be around $7, the entrance to Marmara Beach. So this is still fair, but usually it's very packed and full during the day. So if you're planning to come, come in the morning to get your seat. Check out this nice point, this viewpoint. Nasılsınız? Erbeşi. İyiyim sen?
Erbeşi Filistin.
Filistin. It's packed with tourists.